Hi, I am Surendra Malgia, and I'm going to tell you that what are the learning outcomes for an e-business fundamental subject. Let's start with our presentation. The e-business fundamental subjects, introductions of the units. In this, there are 7 units. The first unit comprises of introduction to e-business. Second unit, EDI units applications. Third unit, e-business models. Fourth unit, e-payment systems and different types of payment systems. Fifth, electronic marketplace of buyers and sales. Sixth, security issues. Seventh, future applications of e-business. What should be the learning outcomes from this particular subject? From unit 1, student must be introduced with fundamentals of e-commerce and e-business. In unit 2, various models of e-commerce and its applications like EDI and value-added networks. Unit 3, a student must be able to differentiate various e-business models. Unit 4, introduction to various types of e-payment systems, electronic payment systems like electronic wallets, digital wallets, credit cards, debit cards, cryptocurrency and so many things. Unit 5, it is the what is the role of buyer and seller in e-market, electronic market. In this, the student must try to understand the online consumer behavior, decision-making process. Sixth unit, what are the security issues which should be there in e-commerce environment. Seventh unit, introduction of upcoming technologies in e-business fundamentals. Now this course comprises of assignment also. After studying this, there are various assignments which should be provided to the students online, like online quiz, seminar presentation, case studies, and finally a class test for assessment. Thank you very much.